to knock the puck down. It's kicked ahead. Foligno back to the point. Back around the boards it goes. And Campoli again holds it in. He's Winchester now. To Shannon. Campoli calls for it. His shot. Flutter scores! Puck is redirected in front. And Ottawa gets their second of the night.
It definitely changed directions in front. I'm not too sure if Nick Foligno didn't get a piece of this. Definitely wasn't Chris Campoli's hardest shot he's ever took in his life. Banned on that one. But the end result is it found its way in the back of the net. And I'm saying right now, that hit Nick Foligno in front of the net.
Is that how you're going on that?
I'm going to go with that one. Pays the price to go to the front of the net. You might as well give him credit for the goal.
Well, I'm sure he's not going to argue with you.